some of his choices were the most physically bad.
Others will need to choose who they will follow, serve, and worship.
You see, Daniel and his friends make life or death decisions in the arena, the fire, and the dead.
But we are getting ahead of ourselves. Daniel and his friends had arrived in Babylon, having been captured by the Babylonians.
And they soon realized that life in Babylon is very, very different than life in Israel.
Well, aren't you the best captives I've ever seen? Good for you. This is Helga. She'll give you a tour of our royal prepare for the battle and warrior challenge. What do you say, warriors?
Babylon strong!
Challenge? What challenge?
You'll love it. Helga will tell you all about it. I have to finish my workouts. Time for lunges. Carry on, warriors.
Babylon strong!
Here in Babylon, we work our bodies to their fullest capacity. We are the best. Now, you will be the best. But it looks like you'll need to train before you compete.
Danny was intrigued by the idea of a physical fitness challenge. He can train so flying through the courses, catching barbells left and right until we throw them. While the Babylonians had eaten like kings.